Hello everyone, today we are going to learn the letter W. So far we have learned letters A to V and now we are going to learn letter W. So before we go and learn the words that begin with W, let us learn the sound of W. W says W. Okay, W says W. W for walnut. Walnut is a nut just like your almonds, cashews. So this walnut is very good for your brains. Okay, for your brain development, walnut is very good. W for watch. So you would have seen your papa and mama wearing a watch on their wrist to look at the time. So watch helps us to know the time. W for well. So this is a well. A well is a source of water. So people use a well to collect water. W for woman. So like your papa is a man, your mama is a woman. A grown-up girl is called a woman. W for watermelon. Watermelon is a fruit. And most of you would have had watermelon. W for window. So in your houses, you will have windows to allow air to pass. W for wolf. Wolf is a wild animal. W for whale. Whale is a very big fish in the sea. Okay, so W for whale. W for whisper. Whisper. So when you want to say something to your mama or your brother or a sister, but you do not want anybody else to hear it, you whisper. You tell them in their ears slowly, quietly. So that is called whisper. W for walrus. Walrus is a animal again. Okay, so these are the words that begin with W. Let us look at them once. W for walnut, W for watch, W for well, W for woman, W for watermelon, W for window, W for wolf, W for whale, W for whisper, and W for walrus. Now we have learned the sound of W is W. And we have also learned words that begin with W. Now let us learn how to write W. So again, you need four lines. And first, let us learn how to write capital W. So you start at the first line. You come down in a backward slanting line, touch the third line. Go up in a forward slanting line, touch the first line. Again, that is a V. So now again, you repeat the same backward slanting line and a forward slanting line. So that is capital W. Now how do you write small letter W? It is the same way, but between the second and the third line. So same way, you start at the second line, backward slanting line, forward slanting line, backward slanting line, forward slanting line. So that is capital W and small letter W. So hope you all have understood letter W. Thank you.